13th Street, the channel for thrillers, horror, and crime. The challenge, the audience should experience horror as never before. The idea, the first interactive horror movie in theaters. In regular horror movies, the viewer's role is always the same. With 13th Street, the horror film becomes an interactive thrill. The viewers play their own part and are able to communicate with the protagonist. We developed a software that allows for such a dialogue via voice recognition. A flyer invites viewers to send their phone numbers to a speed dial database. The software selects an audience member and phones him or her. Then, through voice recognition, a dialogue between viewer and protagonist takes place.
Hallo?
Hallo! Du musst mir helfen. Ich weiß nicht, wo ich hier bin. Bleib dran, ja?
Ja.
Okay.
The answers are converted into commands, and the software plays out the corresponding scene. Because of this, each caller creates a different film. Not only do the viewers hear the protagonist's voice on the phone, they experience her steps, her breathing, her entire fear up close and parallel with the film.
Links oder rechts?
Links.
Soll ich rauf oder runter?
Runter.
Hör zu. Da unten ist jemand.
Dann geh hoch.
Okay. Was soll ich tun? Soll ich helfen oder weiter?
Weiter!
Helfen!
Geh weiter!
Jetzt bist du dran. Ich hab ja deine Nummer.
Scheiße. Wir brauchen ein neues Handy.
The film hit its target audience exactly. Film lovers at cinemas and festivals. Last Call captured absolute attention, aroused enthusiasm, and effectively demonstrated the standards of 13th Street.